The Quezon City local government passed an ordinance to protect students from any and all forms of bullying. The ordinance covers all threats made through texts, emails, and social networking sites. The Quezon City records a 12% rate of bullying incidents among students. Students who will be proven to have bullied another student will face disciplinary actions ranging from guidance counseling to expulsion.